can get close to the fans, you can see the cars, smell the cars, and it's just part of the experience. You know, Pikes Peak, the biggest struggle is we're in a mountain zone here. Weather doesn't change hourly, it changes by the minute. I've got a time in my head, we'll see what we produce. We came here with one goal in mind, and that was to be the fastest production car up the mountain and set a new record.
Well, what a performance from Rhys and the team. The car was great, the team did a great job.
The day was a challenge with what Mother Nature threw at us. But the Continental GT held strong all the way to the top, and we are now number one.